We're joined in the debate by actress Prachee Adhikari. Actor Mukesh Tyagi joins me from Gurgaon. Samajwadi spokesperson Anurag Bhadauria joins me in the studio. Ram Kadam, BJP MLA, will be joining me shortly. National President of Akhil Bharatiya Kshatriya Yuva Mahasabha, Thakur Abhishek Som, joins me. And Vice President of Akhil Bharatiya Kshatriya Yuva Mahasabha, Shashwat Tomar, also joins me from the studio. Prachee Adhikari, I want to begin with you. Don't you think it's absolutely shameful that Karni Sena, President and the convener are using such words for Aparna Yadav, who's a... The point is, it's not about just Deepika Padukone or Aparna Yadav. There are double standards. You want respect for a Maharani, but you're ready to just abuse and use such words for politicians and actresses today.
Well, I'm not with the, I don't favor the words he has spoken about any woman. But yes, if someone is making a movie, they should keep the fact in the, they should make the movie, they should make the movie based on the real facts instead of fiddling the facts.
No. Because how do you know?
Who has seen Rani Padmavati dancing with the Mughal king? Nobody has seen, right? I belong to a Rajput community and I condemn this thing that why Bhansali always make films based on Hindu community? Why can't he make, like films based on some Mughal king who has offered his sister hand to Shivaji?
No,
why can't they make this?
Ms. Prachee Adhikari, you have very conveniently changed your position by changing the channel. Because when you were on with AajTak with me, you were openly criticizing Aparna Yadav, who's a politician. Now you also realize that it is not fair. So my accusation on you or Abhishek...
No, just a minute. I said
you people change your stand every second minute. You change your stand every second minute. How do we know?
No, I didn't change. Yes. Aparna Yadav herself is a Rajput. She should respect the sentiment of the Rajput community. Although she has married two Yadavs now, but you know, she belongs to actually Rajput community. I'm not saying I didn't change
my
statement from there.
And so?
I'm talking about this. I'm talking about those people.
And she is a Rajput. So she can't perform on the Ghumar dance? Then someone from the Karni Sena will say she's a Nachne Wali?
Not right now. When you know that there, you know, you're giving fuel to the fire. Why? Why when so many people are there?
Which fire? You know, you fire that people like you are lighting?
She's in
which fire
life.
Are you talking
she
about? The fire that people like you are lighting?
The fire.
Oh my
Mr.
God!
Bhansali has injected
if I do
into the society.
You have not seen the film.
The fire.
You have not seen the film.
No.
See, it
the
is not a matter of the film. It is by the name.
Everybody
the first
knows,
controversy he has put it up. It's by the name
everybody
of the Ma Padmavati. He must have not come up with the things.
Mr. Bhadauria.
Second.
She says she's a Rajput. She should know. She's just adding fuel to the fire because she knows that this film is controversial
right now.
With
she
the,
should
with
not
the,
do that thing right with now.
With the
Kshatriya
people opposing
are, people
Dekhi,
are
bahut
disturbed.
Baat hai. Ki jab hum,
the Supreme Court has just pulled up all the leaders yesterday by saying that you should not actually be commenting on a film that's still pending with the censor board because you will be exerting pressure on the censor board. And that's exactly my point, Prachee. You cannot pressurize. Ultimately, we have to work through a system. The system that exists in this country says that a censor board will give the certificate. You can protest, you can say that we feel this is happening, but ultimately the system that exists is through a censor board. Why do you want to openly defy that?
See, I'm not against the, you know, legal procedure or whatever it is. I'm saying that when you are a public figure, you should avoid certain certain things which can add fuel to the fire. That's what I was saying. And nobody has a right. You said I have double standard. I didn't mean to say that I'm in favor of anybody who is adding fuel to the fire. I said nobody has a right. Nobody has a right.
Prachee, who's going to draw the line? You said you're not happy that the words like Nachne Wali are being used. But you're criticizing Aparna Yadav also.
That's wrong. Anybody,
whose
I'm
permission
woman,
do we
I'm
need
a
to do a dance in a private Anjana. Party?
Anjana.
But
Anjana.
Right now she's a public. She's a public figure. Anjana.
Mr. Bhadauria.
People have eyes on her.